Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another adorable and lovable episode of A Hat in Time. When we last left off, we had, basically changed colors. We changed colors, we got this adorable, rad moped. Boop, 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 look at this shit. And, yeah, and then we just need to finish off Mafia Town, and we should be good to go. Good to go, whoa. So we still have to look for the time rift, which is in that beach area. I know where that is. I can easily find that. But this one's the hard one. Where the hell is that located at? I don't know, but we will find it at the Golden Vault. Chapter 1, Mafia Town, Act 7, The Golden Vault! Aw, look at a cute little face, all enamored by money. Now the town has returned to normal again, and not literally lava. Ooh, there's a little vaults everywhere. I'm here. Wow, these need 4 tickets apparently. Well, time to go hunting for shit to collect. Let's see. Oh, there's a thing down here. What's in here? Yarn? Ooh, this unknown relic might match with others. A train? I don't know. I don't think I have any train sets, so I guess I'm screwed. Ooh, hey! A shopkeep. Oh. Oh, wait. Come on. One! Got a part of the vault code. But that's not important. Yeah, what is important is talking to you,
please,
sir.
Please, disregard my twitchy
Okay, what do you got? Speed boots. You die in one hit. Only for the brave. No. No.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. She sounds so cute, too. She's like, goodbye. She's like, no thanks. I don't want what you're selling. Boing. All right. There should be more mafia codes around here. Oh. Huh. Didn't think about climbing the pole. Okay. In any case, that isn't important. What is important is the fact that... Oh. Yep. Aw. What is important is we need to find those missing pieces. Or those missing the time rifts? We just need to find the time rifts. I don't want to call them missing, but because I don't think they were owned by anybody. I don't think they're even supposed to exist. So, still can't get that. Ah, got it still. Ha ha! It's all about knowing how to use your platform and logic to the best of your abilities. Shut up, Crow. You're inhibiting my ability to be proud of myself. Get out of here. Alright, speaking of get out of here. And away we go. Aw. That little balloon is, or that little animation is so cute. Oh, nope. Nailed it. I have a lot of yarn, by the way. I do have like 8 pieces of yarn, so when I go to the next world and it requires me to make something new, I will be ready for it. Let's collect. Cannot do anything about that. Huh. SS none of your business. None of your business. Alright. So. And I just need to go. Ooh, there's a ticket right here. Two. Oh, I didn't realize it was all the way over here. Yeah, I'll climb this. Oh, crows. Get out of here, crows! Oh, God. Okay. So I need to find the beachfront. Wow. Oh, God, I broke it. So there's apparently a problem where if you moped off a very steep height, it could cause a weird reaction. So this is where the thing should be, right? Get out of here, crow. Anomaly? There it is. Ha! Pink anomaly. This one's easy to find. Knew if I just scoured the coast, I could find it. Choo 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 choo. Alright, and we are in Time Rift Mafia of Cooks. Aw. Okay. Weird place.
Hello, little child. This is Mafia Time Rift. Timepiece hit Mafia in head, and now Time Rift filled with Mafia thoughts and dreams. This Time Rift is simple. Simple like Mafia. Just how Mafia like it. Rules of Time Rift. If you die, you start over. You need rift pawns to go deeper. That is all the rules. Please, tread carefully in Mafia Time Rift. Mafia like to experience past.
Huh. Okay, let's go. Alright, so I need to gather. Ha! What's that? A map of some sorts? There's one thing, and two thing, and... Oh, what's that? Oh, God. Three thing. There's another one up here. Yeah, I know I can get through, but I want to get this one, too. Yeah. Might as well get them all, right? Never leave one behind. All right, and away we go. Oh God, okay, they're angry. Oh, these guys are not happy with me. Ow, what the fuck? Bam! All right, that's taken care of. Grab that, ooh, meat. This is a reference to, the sausage game? Feels like it's a reference to that sausage game. Apparently they're hanging out with a boss or something. Ooh. Nailed it. 2 out of 6. Alright. Oh, there's another one up there. Yep. Alright. That should be enough. 5. Oh, there's another one over there. I didn't make it. Oh, I could just do it this way, I guess. Can't get anything over there. So, continuing further.
Has little girl noticed that unspent rift pawns are kept each floor? No need to get every single pawn. Good luck! Mafia has opened entrance to next floor for you.
Okay. I mean, I do want to get every single one, though. I feel like getting every single one is important. Ah, there's a map here. Ah, shit, I hope there wasn't a map in the first area. I'm gonna be real salty if there was a map in the first area and I just didn't get it. I don't know what these maps are for, though. Oh, well. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I already have 3, so. Okay, men on meat, that's fine. Let's see, excuse me. There should be another map, or there should be a map here. Where's the map? One of you lunatics has a map. I need that map. There has to be a map here or else that I have to admit that I fucked up and I don't want to do that. Balloons everywhere. Nope, they're just kind of rising. There's not a map over there, is there? No, there can't be a map over there. Where is it? I don't even know where the exit is here. Nope, there is definitely something else going on here. Ah, there we go. Okay, I do go over here. Whew! I was like, holy moly, there has to be something. Alright. So let's see. Broom, 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 broom. So the first putt-putt around tells me there's nothing here. There's an exit. which is not acceptable. There has to be a map. If there's not a map, I'm screwed. There has to be a map. Shit. Shit. Around here somewhere, maybe. Oh, fuck. Fuck. There was a map in the beginning, wasn't there? Or there was a map here, and I just don't know where it is. Oh, shit, that hurts. Okay, well, I can't hurt these guys. Damn it. Is there really no map? Well, I just have to assume the worst, that I fucked up, and there is no map. That upsets me greatly. You can't even believe the collector in me is so upset. It's like, how could you miss an important collectible that you had no idea existed? I don't know. Maybe there's multiples in another area. I can only hope. I'm gonna go for gold here and hope that there's, whoa, hope that there's two maps here. If there's not, this is gonna be a bad time. Oh, shit. Could you stop throwing rocks? Like, seriously. I'm trying to do something here. Stop. Damn, rock throwing motherfuckers. Okay. Okay, now all of a sudden the maps are, like, not showing up at all. Nope. Is there a way to get over there? Maybe. No. I don't know where the maps are. I'm missing them somehow. They're probably in those other areas that it's like harder to reach. Ah. Shit. Yep. I don't know. Oh well, there's no reason to keep worrying about it. I'm just gonna have to forego it for now and just hope for the best. Yep. Oh god, it's exploding into pieces. Okay, and nailed it. All right. Well, I didn't get the full map, so that sucks. I don't know where the rest of the map pieces are. Or they're just Mafia's Grand Voyage. Okay. Fish Factory. Wanted his own island. Got his own island. Yeah! Hat flare. Try again. Hat flare. Claim that prize. 2 stars. Sprint hat. Hold left trigger to sprint. That is adorable, by the way. It's a little monster. It's a little monster eating my hat and my head. I want that. That's cute. Oh my, I have access to this room now. Oh my god, I'm being eaten alive by adorableness. Oh, and she just on the little moped. Okay, that's cute. Area unlocked. My bedroom, which has a telescope. Power has been restored to the bedroom. The chapter Subcon Forest is now available. Sweet, good job. All right. Oh, right. Let's go ahead and bust this open. B. Bap, bap. Train set. It's a match! You've identified a relic from this strange planet. What do I get for it? Ooh! That one now has a special time vault thing. So I guess I can go back and redo that mission anytime I want to, I imagine? Or is it just permanently fucked? Permanently fucked, huh? Oh no, I can enter the time rift anytime I want to. Cool. So I still have to find this one, which is somewhere. Shit. I have no idea where that one is. But I need to find it. Because I gotta catch them all, you know what I'm saying? So I start in the same place, but do I start already having stuff or not? That's the question. Nope, I have no tickets. Which means I have to go regain the tickets that I had last time. Which one was over here? If I remember correctly.
What?
Oh yeah, you had something that I wanted to get, right? How much was your thing?
Welcome, yep.
150 for no box. So I think, if I remember correctly, I want to say that Time Rift is over in the beginning zone. I think it's, yeah. I want to say it's... Wow, you're a piece of shit. You're such a piece of shit. It was like in this area or something? Maybe back here? In the alley? Nope. Shit, I thought maybe it was back here. That's a tough one. That is a very tough time rift to find. That's some, like, I've explored this map in and out kind of stuff. Yeah. Shit.
Seagull eat fish, but fish belongs to Mafia. We punch Seagull for not respecting Mafia. Seagull say, no punch, I have child. Mafia punch Seagull with child.
What? That's fucked up. Why would you do that? Also, what? You could talk to seagulls? Yarn. Wow, I have a buttload of yarn, don't I? How much yarn? I have 10 yarn. So much yarn. I've made a complete loop, somehow. By the power of magic. There's something in here. How would I get that? I can clearly see that there's something there, but I have no idea how to get into there. Yeah. There's something in my eye. There we go. What? How do I... Ah, whatever. Oh. Well, that time it raised a staircase. Interesting. So sometimes they do different things. Weird. Huh. Okay. I'll keep that in mind on my journey forward. All right. Yarn. Whoa. This unknown relic might match others. UFO? What? Never seen a UFO before. Fuck! I gotta get another relic? Oh, shit. That's gonna be scary. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, this is just the way to get over to the... Okay. Yeah, this was... This is where the lava was, but now the lava's gone, so. I don't have to worry about that no more. Ooh, speaking of worry about that no more, look at that shit. Ow, fuck. Bro. One. Nice. There's a code vault here. Oh, this requires six. I mean, they're not six in hard to find places, but god dang.
Three.
Ooh. Speed yarn? Damn it. Always speed yarn. Ah, there we go.
Four.
Okay. So where are the other tickets? I do not remember. Tell me. Okay. Ah, one's right here. Oh, there it is. Ah, shit. All right, let me open this chest first so I don't have to come back and do it. Six.
All mine.
Aw, whoever did the voice acting for this girl is adorable. Ooh, stuff. A rift coin. I still don't know what that's for. But I guess I'll figure it out one day. And speaking of one day and figuring things out and hating life because I'm going to have to keep redoing this entire area, let's do another rift. Bam! Into the Time Rift Bazaar. Oh. All right. So this one looks a little bit more perilous. Paraphrasing? Paraphrasing is probably the word I was looking for. Most likely paraphrasing. Checkpoint. Oh, shit. Scared the fuck out of me. I was like, oh, God. Okay. It's just a test of platforming skills, right? At that point. Giant cookies! Yeah! Oh, God, I almost... Oh, wow, that cookie vanished. Huh. That's concerning. I was taking it a little too lightly and then realized that, oh shit, cookies are vanishing. Taking this too lightly too! Oh shit, got it. Oh, that was close. Eight. Yeah, I don't know why it matters. Just unlocking worlds I keep refusing to go to. New remix. Meh. New color? Claim that prize. Equip that right now. I think those are the only two colors in the game. I think I just got all the colors. Maybe there's more colors. There's probably more colors. This game is not that much of a half-ass. So it probably has more colors. Okay, yeah, I'm aware that exists. Oh my god, I look like a little Red Riding Hood. Or Ruby. I'm gonna say Little Red Riding Hood. Yeah, that makes me feel not as icky. Oh my god, so cute! Look at this cute little girl! Oh my gosh, she's so cute! Oh, she's so cute! Okay, well, I have, like, the UFO now, so can I get, like, another one? Tiny train and birds? This looks like a tiny version of the train and... train the birds use to get to work. There are tiny birds in there? Do they make tiny movies? I don't have time to deal with Tiny Bird Society. Oh. Okay. Maybe stop... Oh, well, I guess that's kind of the point of a Roomba. I was like, maybe stop bumping into shit, but Roombas do that. Okay, so for the final time, the Golden Vault. This time we will actually do the Golden Vault. We will stop getting distracted at the Golden Vault. All right, you see how serious I am? I'm continually saying the Golden Vault. We're gonna get it. Oh my god. There's like a million avenues to go for this.
What?
Okay, well. I guess I just have to kind of hope for the best here. Oh god, I cannot see. There we go. Alright. Well, you know what? Worth a shot. Take me up. Might be a ticket up here. You never know. You never truly know until you visit a place. Can you go around this place? Oh, you can. Alright, so the back area has a treasure chest. What we got in here? Ooh, another rift coin. Use it on the orb machine to gain cute rewards. Again, I don't know what this orb machine is. Maybe it's in my bedroom. I didn't check the bedroom. One of the rooms has an orb machine, and boy, oh boy, do I have some coin for it. There's like invisible people here. Look at this shit. I can't move forward. Weird. Okay. I guess the umbrella worked, but it also was like, hey, Kirk, Kirk, Dirk, you survived. Kind of like freaked out there for a second. All right. Let's see. Where would a golden ticket be if there was a golden ticket? If I was a golden ticket, where would I hide? Somewhere up here. Particularly up here. Nope. on a boat? Nah. Nah. That's not exciting enough for me. I'm a goddamn golden ticket. Black tent. Alright. Oh, shit. Come on. That's not what I was trying to do, and you know it. No! There we go. Nice. Oh, that's to the rift that I found last time. The first rift. The first of many rifts, it seems. Alright. Stop hassling an old man! I know you already gave me prizes, but I felt bad again. Alright? Felt bad twice. So I had to make it nice. I don't know. Okay, so I need hints on where this the next golden ticket might be. I still don't know what you're supposed to do with these golden things. I'm assuming that's an ability later on based on the fact that every time I punch it, it says, like, switch hats. I'm like, oh, okay. Oh. Okay. So I just have to keep going back there? I mean, I guess I can memorize. Well, I can't even memorize all the locations that it possibly has. Because there's just, like, too many. There's six in total, right? There's no way I can memorize six locations. Especially when they're distant. Or four. It's even fewer. Oh, shit.
Three!
Three! Alright. Ooh. Slip and slide. Got an achievement. I'm the best. Getting achievements. Alright. Moped up! I've never actually gotten anything I could use to open that yet. Huh. I wonder if there's anything down here I could use. Nope. Shut up. Shut up. Where'd that beach ball go? Maybe a beach ball? Oh, wait. Is there anything in here? Nope. Sorry, beach ball. I didn't mean to abandon you. Come with me. You might be heavy enough.
I don't think you are, though. I really don't think you're heavy enough.
No, because I just throw you. Damn. I need something that's heavier to place there. I don't have anything. I don't have access to anything that's heavier. Oh, well. I guess I'll never know what's behind that door. Yep. Such is life. It's okay. I can go on knowing. Never mind. Yep. Hello there, Mafia Man. And yep. 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 Oh. Alright, and zoom in. Just follow that trail. Wait, where'd it go? There it is. No. This thing's gonna disappear and I'm gonna get mad. It's over here somewhere. But where over here? Down here? Stop. Get away, crows. Aw. Where is it? If you're gonna put a ticket, where would you put a golden ticket? On a boat? I don't know what's happening there. Bam. You are free. Thank you. Yay, money. I have a lot of it, actually, because I've been doing nothing but collecting it, because it's like the only collectible I can actually gather. Oh, shit. Crabs. I could take, if I was an irrational person, I could take these crabs all the way through here if I wanted to. Well, I could take them all the way to the other side of the beach if I wanted to and use them on the door pad that's over there. Remember? That door switch I couldn't get through? I could use them on that, and then I would be able... Oh my god, I'd have to, like... I'd have to really struggle bust with this thing. Nope. Oh god. Where is it? It's like... Yeah, it's all the way on this side. So I have to run all the way over here. It's worth it, though. Trust me, guys. It's gonna be something super crazy awesome back there. I really hope so. Oh. Oh, yeah. I forgot about this area that I couldn't get into, which has special yarn, actually. It has a frost yarn. It has like the frost thing right above the frost yarn.
Little girl see Mafia wondering.
How would you get in? There's a door. Maybe that door is the answer? I don't know. I don't have time for this right now, Mafia dude. You're distracting me. I really gotta go bring this box over to a button so I can press the button. Not there. Not there. Up this way? What? There's another crow? Get out of here, crow. Eh. Eh.
Feel the pain?
Okay. So, I need to... Yep. Okay. I'm almost there. Wait. Can I take... Do the crabs come with me? Oh, they do! Glitchily enough. Nice. Okay, this is all I need to do. I'm not sure if that was supposed to happen. But it did happen, and it doesn't matter. Because now we're gonna see what's behind this door. Nope. It's a coat right there. It's a chest! For a coin. Rift token. Okay. Oh, right. Actually, take me back. I know I'm wasting a lot of time, and I probably could have been done with this episode by now, but it doesn't matter because it's so adorably fun. Okay. Now that I am not constrained by carrying crabs, we need to figure out how to get into that.
Go away. Mafia watching shows.
Damn it.
Go away. Go away. Go away.
I think your house has access to the thing I need, though. And it's really important that I gain access to it. I want that thing. I see a thing, and I want the thing. Oh, it's a chair. It's down here. How do I get it? There has to be a way down here. There has to be a way to get it. And it can't be from that ice thing. There's no fucking way. Come on. There has to be a way to get it. I actually don't know how to get out of here. Uh-oh. Kinda glitched myself into a place. Okay. There has to be a way, right? No, come on. There's a door that's boarded up. This is like the only avenue I can think of. But I don't know. I don't know how to make it. It won't let me go down. This would just fling me to somewhere else, wouldn't it? I guess it's unobtainable at the moment. I guess I probably can get it when I have power. What's it called? When I have the ice power, I could probably get it. Alright. Speaking of ice power, I need to broom, broom, broom my way to victory. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. There we go. So I need to go putt-putt over to the chest again, because I have long since forgotten where I was supposed to go. I'm sorry, guys. This is where I'm going to end it right now. Okay. I remember it was over here. Yes. Damn it! Again, I got stuck on the wall. Man, that wall jump thing is, like, really bothersome. Yeah, that wall climb thing is, like, it needs to be a button that I decide I want to use. Oh, there it is. I was right here the entire time with it.
Got him!
Alright, now it's time to head back. Like, the wall climb thing... So the wall climb thing is, like, it's nice, but it can be a hindrance... when you're trying to quick motion platforming. It's cute. I find myself not using a lot of other buttons. Like, why is Y button the ability to look around like that? Is that necessary? Will I be using that Y button at some point? Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Who knows? Also have like a bunch of bumpers that I don't think does anything. That's just camera orientation. Oh, quick switch to hats. There has to be some button that could have been mapped to being a wall riding button. And maybe in playtesting it was, and they just decided it didn't feel as good. Ooh, the final timepiece. And it is mine. Done! 9! So there must be 10, right? There's 10 chapters per There has to be like 10 chapters per place. There's no way. There's no way there wouldn't be. Yeah, there's like no way there wouldn't be. Yeah, I know it's there. Okay, so now I have 9. So if I go and check this out, is there more? Golden Vault, done. Oh, there it is. Act 5. Wait, yeah, wait, I skipped Act 5. Cheating the race? What? It's not even going in order. I did Act 1, then Act 2, then Act 3, then Act 4, then Act 6, then Act 7, and now Act 5? What the fuck? Okay. Well, in any case, I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. Oh, you know what? Before I do that, I know I always do this and I'm so sorry and the episode's already run on too long, but I want to find out if there's a thing in this room. There's definitely no machines in this room. Nope, just pillows. Okay. Well, never mind then. I want to see if there's that machine that the coins can go into. In any case, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below telling me why I'm the worst Hat in Time player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!